everything, and I bet the angler set it for you, right? Because I bet you don't even know how to reel in a bait caster. Like, one time I went deep sea fishing with my best friend's dad, and so there was a mackerel on, and he gave the bait caster my dad. He looked at it like this, and then got off, because he didn't know what to do, because it was a bait caster. It was hilarious. And then on the second one, my dad tried to grab it because there was a fish on it, and his dad gave it to me because I actually knew what was up, and I caught it. My dad just had this expression on his face. Of course, lines all the way over there. How'd they screw up that bad? I'm gonna go to the Jake Thompson pond and get some bass. How's that? That bowfin's my bait. I set the hook, like, through his freaking jaw. The bowfin? Does he have a red hook in his mouth? Make it have two red hooks. Alright, don't grab my line, I'm bringing him over to the mud. Grab him behind his gill plates. Behind his gill plates. No! Like, put your hand around him, he doesn't have spikes. Try not to freak him out. Whew. I'm getting my old hook back. Thanks, friend. No, it's a different one. Dude, those freaking teeth! Jesus! Oh my god! Whoa!
Here, we just keep moving.
Whew! Alright, you two. Okay, alright. That way, now you're the only one who has a credit book in.
Screw you.
Senko.